Ask away, National 5 Maths 2018, Paper 1, Question number 15. Remove the brackets and simplify 2 over 3p to the power of 4, all squared. What that means is you're squaring this, whatever is inside the bracket. So you could sort of, we could write it twice, p to the 4, that's what it means, times 2 over 3p to the 4, that's what the squaring means. Now you're going to multiply 2 over 3 times 2 over 3, which gives you 4 over 9. And by the laws of indices, you just add these indices. P to the 4 times P to the 4 is P to the 8. P to the 4 plus 4. You can put an extra step in if you want. So that would be 4 plus 4, which gives you 4 over 9 P to the 8 for 2 marks.